Master Bruce, there's no way out. I believe the exit from those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten! In the dirt! You can't hide down here!
I didn't want it to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you'd put up more of a fight.
Thank you.
remotely disabled the door lock. Might I suggest you leave?
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice.
You trying to be funny? Hey, everybody! I told you. It's too late to run now. You boys scared? Look at me.
Come on, man, get back up!
Who are you?
You really have no idea, do you,
Bruce? Jason? But you're dead.
Let's not fall out here, Bats. I might have told you a teeny tiny little lie, but come on, look at the boy. You did good. We did good. You should be proud.
What's the matter? Lost for words? I expected more. I'm hurt.
Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die!
That's not what happened!
You always told me, Bruce. Focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen. You wanna know what I want now, huh? I want you dead.
You can't hide from me! I will hunt you down!
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close. Take him by surprise.
You won't win. Not this time. For you, Dark Knight, right here!
Jason, I can help you!
There's no helping me! You're not the only one with sidekicks!
get him, Batman.
Bat took the bait. Fan out. Keep calm. Yeah. We need eyes on target now.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
Make him hurt, Batman. I'm not your sidekick anymore. I grew up. You owe me that! Joker got to you. I know what it's like.
Don't pretend to understand! To take a little pain, Batman. I learned from the best, but you can't hurt what you can't see. Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
I still hear him laughing. He's still in my head! You had so many chances to kill him. It's your fault Joker got to me!
Down, Robin.
Don't call me that. That's not who I am. There's no escape. Not this time.
Ah!
legend to me.
Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down.
I was just a kid. You turned me into a soldier, sent me to war. Finally get to see you die.
You're Robin, Jason. You're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me! You did this to me.
I'm sorry.
You left me to rot in that abandoned wing of Arkham for over a year. With him.
It's not too late. We can fix this. Together.
Alfred, it's... I found Jason.
Excuse me, sir. I must have misheard you. For a moment, I thought you said that you'd found Master Todd.
You heard right.
My God, is he all right?
No. No, he's not.
Guess that's the end of the Arkham Knight. He chose the name himself, you know. Bless him.
We need to get up to the roof. Scarecrow's there.
What happened?
I went after Crane and got caught.
Jim, I'm sorry about Barbara.
Don't. Let's just get this over with.
I should have stopped him.
Jim, look out!
Okay, Jim.
I've been worse.
Jim, I just want to say, working with Barbara, it was an honor.
Don't.
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped her.
Stubborn like her old man.
Brave.
You know, you see a lot in this job, a lot of pain, a lot of suffering. But I'll never forget taking a witness statement from an 8-year-old boy who'd just seen his parents gunned down.
You were kind, Jim.
I was thinking, I may never get a chance to tell you this, to say sorry.
You don't need to.
We're the same, Bruce. We'd do anything for our family. Come on.
On your knees, Crane. Now.
So you did it. I must admit I had my doubts that you could make this happen.
I'm not asking again.
And I'm not talking to you. It is time.
Time for what? Jim.
I'm sorry. It was the only way. Get me my daughter.
Dad!
Barbara. Are you all right? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing?
Call in the transport. We're leaving.
Yes, sir.
It is time for the people of Gotham to see their savior for who he truly is. A man. Just a man. Devoid of hope. Betrayed by his friends. Crippled by fear.
Let her go.
You both still have a part to play.
We had a deal.
Once I understood your greatest fear, controlling you was simple. You blame yourself for her condition. You need to protect her, but buried deep down is the inevitability that you will one day fail. And that fear makes you mine. Think very carefully about your next move, Commissioner. Her life depends on it.
Dad! No!
Did you think I wanted him dead? Did you think that would save your daughter? Do you know what happens when a man refuses to be controlled by his fears? He must face them.
No! Take me! Please, it's not her you want. Take me!
You don't scare me.
Shh. It's okay to be afraid.
Are you hurt?
I thought Dad killed you.
He knew what he was doing.
There! Where are they taking you?
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made a spare.
To stay within range of the remote control.
Thank you.
Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. Barbara, Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back. Cash, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've got to be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cash.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She work for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.